The fact of the matter is, if you can recall, in all of this, what I said to Barney Frank and the point that I went to him was at the point that the TARP became a reality. TARP was not a reality when that meeting with the Treasury took place. So it had to be some weeks after when TARP became a discussion, because that was one of the reasons I was talking.